Reptiles on my deadly 60 list. I'm going looking for Australia's reptiles. You'd think forests would be the best place to look. Not always. It's just within my reach. Oh, he's an absolute beauty! You have to excuse my my undignified climbing. There he is. He is a Boyd's Forest Dragon. This is a good-sized male. And he really doesn't seem too bothered about the fact that I've just taken him out of his tree. Look at that. He's got a huge, extendable pouch underneath the jaw. Specifically to females. And he really will spend the majority of his day just sitting, really chilled out, not doing an enormous amount, pretty much like he's doing now, actually, clinging to that tree, using these fearsome claws. Look at that one there. That's really,